thousands of plump chickens, all previously cleaned and dressed, are given a final going over prior to cooking by a battery of sharp-eyed women at a bouillon plant in Merrimack, New York. The birds will get a thorough washing under a needle shower before they are ready to be cooked in large stainless steel kettles. The broth that results, like the beef broth used in making beef bouillon, is condensed into a heavy, syrupy extract. Now it is mixed with salt, sugar, spices, and a vegetable protein derivative which has itself been well over a week in preparation. Spotless cleanliness is the watchword in the plant, but that's only to be expected of a firm calling itself Pure Food Company Incorporated. At a temperature of 180 degrees, the mixture is churned for a couple of hours, becoming a dark brown mass, with a moisture content of about 10%. Now, 4/5 of the remaining water content must be eliminated. Many thousands of cups of bouillon are represented here, the essence of many hundreds of pounds of meat, together with all the other carefully proportioned ingredients. Weighed out in small quantities, the mixture is turned into shallow pans, in which it will go into vacuum dryers for removal of the rest of what excess moisture still remains. This is done at comparatively low temperature. Thoroughly dried, down to 2% moisture content, the slabs are whacked into small pieces, which will go into grinding machines to be further reduced to a fine powder. The powder then is poured into hoppers of molding machines, which compress it into uniform bouillon cubes at the fabulous rate of 300 per minute per machine, or well over 1 million cubes a day. The process of forming the cubes is the same with all three types of bouillon made here, chicken, beef, and vegetable. Wrapping in aluminum foil is also automatic and necessarily at great speed to keep up with the cube forming machines. The tiny, inexpensive cubes require only the addition of hot water to bring all the flavor and aroma back to life. Classically, the soup course for a meal, now bouillon is taking its place alongside the conventional hot and cold beverages as a between meal pick-me-up. An easily, quickly prepared source of nourishment and refreshment during brief recesses from the chores of the day.